All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Ha-ha. Fuck you, too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right. Here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
You done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it! Lock and load.
And now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And into the
east. Now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You.
Bill?
Joel. This way. And up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
We got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo.
I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. This looks like a good spot. This'll hold. That looks good.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh,
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Yes!
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Joel!
Yeah?
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this. I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
They're coming from everywhere!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Fuck! They're piling up in the nest over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
Not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
Like broken.
Let's we'll sneak out the back. Runner. Classrooms. There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Yes. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover.
I got this. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
I got it! Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it
up
has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill,
not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Guys, come here to fight you, man.
Shit. Pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back in here, too. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Yeah. roundup.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger.
We sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Thank you.
did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want. Let's see what we got. This'll do just fine.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.